It's Monday and we are about to head to the airport. I'm super excited. I got off at 5 o'clock and I've been 5 o'clock this morning, so I've been up ever since yesterday. I'm not really tired, so we are about to head to our vacation. Thanks, bae. So yeah, I will check in with y'all once we get to our gates, and I will see y'all later. Bye.
DJ Jeffrey, mash up the decks like 1, 2, 3.
Baby, je fais comme tu m'as dit. J'ai donné sans compter. J'étais sûr que nos corps étaient liés. Conneries, on s'est trompé. Forcément, je ne vis.
We're on the plane now. I'm so excited. We're about to go to our destination. Hey guys, so we are finally in the room. We had a mislip with the transfer. We had to find a different transfer because we couldn't find our transfer that's through the hotel, so-called. It wasn't through the hotel, but we are here. I'm gonna give y'all a room tour in a separate video, so stay tuned for that. And I just want to show y'all a sneak peek of the bed. The bed is so cute. When we take it down, it's so cute. This is not even our anniversary or anything. It's for my birthday, so whatever. I'll accept it. So yeah. So now that we are at the resort, finally, we're about to go and get something to eat. It's a whole bunch of different restaurants in this resort, so we're about to explore and see what's popping. So I will see y'all in a little while. Bye. Hey y'all, so we just got done getting dressed. Why are you making me laugh? You want to be on camera, dog.
She want me to be.
Whatever. So we are, we just got done getting dressed for dinner. It's our first night. I'm not putting on any makeup because we've been traveling all day and I don't feel like putting on no makeup. So that's what we're going to do. No makeup look tonight. So we're about to, what restaurant? I'm going to the Italian restaurant.
The
I forgot what it's called too. Lucia? Lucia. It's the resort's Italian restaurant.
Sophia.
Sophia. Oh, Sophia. So yeah, we're about to head there. So I will meet y'all there. I just showed y'all what I'm wearing tonight. Dress is from Pretty Little Thing. Bag is from Shein. And then my slides are from Public Desire. So I'll link everything down below. What you doing?
Just making sure that
Yeah. It's Tuesday. Happy Tuesday. It's our first full day here in Cabo. We're about to go and get some breakfast. The breakfast ends at 12, so we're about to see what it's looking like. It's like 11:15. We should have got up earlier. I guess tomorrow we'll start get up way earlier for brunch, but we're going to check it out, see how it is. And we're going to get this and we're going to get this day started. Then we're going to go to the pool a little bit later, because it was packed when we came, when we first checked it out yesterday. So I said the pool. Well, we're gonna go to the beach too, he said. So and then we're just gonna just chill and relax, and whatever happens happens.
You got gifts. Beautiful for dinner.
So yeah, let's get this day started. And it's almost my birthday. Tomorrow's my birthday. So I don't know what we're going to do. We need to sign up for an excursion too. Maybe we'll do that tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Well,
not on your birthday. You're going to do it after your birthday.
The day after? Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, we can do that too. I just chill, have a relaxed day tomorrow too.
You want to do this stuff tomorrow?
No, we'll have to. Okay. I really don't care. As long as we do it before we leave, okay. I really don't care what day. So I'll see y'all at brunch.
And I've been living fast life, but I see it in slow. Oh no. And you see my lifestyle, I got G's in the tub. See many people there outside where they feed man's oboe. Oh no, and me a standy defender like Joseph Yobo. But girl say she want Netflix and chill, so I chatty get even warning. If you fall in love, Kelly satin. You go to breakfast, I'm not capping. Can you see drip pull, I'm not catchy. I'm not faking this, no fugazi. You see these feelings, I'm not catching. I'm a quest and feet, I just want it.
Happiness, get it. If I broke, now my business, get it. All I shall know, it go bright, get it. All I care for the night, get it. Happiness, get it. If I broke, now my business, get it. All I shall know, it go bright, get it. All I care for the night.
If you be the reason why your baba wanna jealous me. If you wanna take I'm serious, I they do touch speed. No fit to resonate, I'm on a different frequency. I don't think it's necessary. I'll be done with somebody that could do like me. Man, I be like Musala coming off the right wing. I call to your defender, you no need to tell me. I'm a horse, finesse. You know send me, I'm a snack. Now you can lay, I go carry go. If me, I got money past you. If you're not careful, finesse. You know, send me a must net. Like, okay, let I go carry go. If me, I got money past you. If you're not careful,
finesse. If I broke, now my business. I'ma show you, it go bright. All I care for the night. Finesse. If I broke, now my business. I'ma show you, it go bright.
sabe que mal es suyo. Vi pequeño tarde, cuando no la que chato. Y mi alma peor.
Good morning, good morning, you guys. Happy Wednesday. It's my birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to me.
Yay.
I am 30 years old. I'm in the 30 club, whatever you want to call it. But so we're still in Cabo. We're about to go and get some brunch. And then we're going to go to the pool later. What else we going to do? That's
pop
it?
Champagne.
Pop champagne, yeah. So I will see y'all at brunch. Hopefully it's good. This is our first time going to brunch here, so let's see what they got. Because we're in another country, but we're at the pool again. It's about, what time is it? 4:56. It's about to be 5 o'clock. Dinner doesn't start till 6:30. But Bay is in the pool. He's somewhere. I don't know where he at. I don't know. This is the view that it's giving so far. I don't know where he's at, but yeah. We've been out here since, I think, 3 something. Like 3 o'clock. Oh, it's so zoomed in. Let me back up. Okay, y'all. I'm back. So we've been out here since like 3 o'clock. So, oh, there you go. I'm coming back. So we're just chilling. I think we're gonna go back to our room in a little while. Once he done, it was hot. The sun is beaming on me. I think I should get in the pool. So I might get in the pool. Then we're gonna go to dinner in a little while. Hey guys, we are headed to dinner. This is what I'm wearing. All Shein. Oh no, this bag is from Shein. This dress is from Pretty Little Things. The strapless Maxi dress. The shoes are from, I don't know. I got these shoes a while ago. Oh, Fashion Nova. They're from Fashion Nova. And I don't know where everything else is at. My earrings are from Shein as well too. These like the thick hoops. I actually love them. I'm a little tipsy, drunk, but y'all can't really tell. But yeah, we are dressed for dinner. I have a silver outfit in mind, but I'm gonna think I'm gonna wear that when I'm more sober. So I'm gonna wear that tomorrow because tomorrow's our last night. So I think I'm gonna wear that silver outfit. So. What you need help with, babe?
We're
about to go to the steakhouse, so I will see y'all then. If I don't know if I'm going to take my camera because it can't fit in my bag. So if I don't take my camera, I'm going to record on my phone. So I will, either way, I'm going to see y'all there. Bye. Happy birthday to me. Good morning, you guys. Happy Thursday. Good morning, good morning. It's our last full day here in Cabo, unfortunately. We leave tomorrow at 12:15. That's the time our flight. But we are doing an excursion this morning. We're gonna do camel riding. And it includes like a Mexican buffet bar thing and a tequila tasting. So I'm not going to be able to bring my camera, but I'm going to try to get as much footage with my phone. But I don't know how much footage I'm going to be able to get with that. But when we get back, we're going to probably take a nap because it's only 2 hours. And then we're going to hit the pool again since it's our last full day. And then eat, of course. So let's get this day started. Hey guys, I'm finally recovered. Well, I lay down. So we're back from the camera. We're about to go to the pool. It's about to be 3:30. What time the pool close?
Seven.
Oh, so we're about to go to the pool for a little while. The camera ride, I like the experience. It was just the flies when we were out there. It was just too much, like. And then my stomach, once we had them tacos, my stomach started to hurt towards the end. And then on the transportation on the way back, my stomach was hurting. So, but I took some Advil once we had got back. But overall, the camels was cool. I liked it. I did it once. I don't need to do it again.
ATVs.
So the ATVs that stopped, that's what Bay is saying. So definitely the ATVs, because the ATVs looked very fun because you, because you're on the beach, you're riding on the beach and stuff. So that will be our excursion next time we come. But we're about to head to the pool, so I will see y'all there.
Bye.
Bye. You don't cast, last. Now everybody go to breakfast. Shayo.
Shayo. You go bow for the risotto. Nothing to discuss, cause I think we by default and without any doubt, though. I'm a me happy at all, though. I know go feed the girl, is out, though. I'm a mind that's with the talk, though. I put my life into my job and I know I'm in trouble. She manipulate my love, oh. I know holy, and I know that I get bored. Like the baba fry, oh.
Stay in Cabo. He is super excited to leave and get back to the States, to Houston. But I'm also excited to leave. I think we've been here long enough. We've been here basically for 5 days. So we got here on Monday. Today is Friday. So our flight leaves at 12:15. I think we're going to leave here no later than 9:30, so we can get to the airport 2 hours before. My face all shiny, but my face look good. My skin is looking flawless in this sun.
It's the
tan. Oh, yeah, I did get a tan. I got a low-key, not a deep tan no more, but yesterday was kind of bad. You can kind of see it. So since it's about 8 o'clock, a little past 8 o'clock, we're going to go down and get some brunch, our last brunch here at the resort. So, see y'all there. Back in Houston, thank goodness.
mirror.
So yeah, yeah, we got some pizzas. The first thing that we are going to eat now that we are back in the States, back in America, and then we're gonna enjoy this meal. So I'm hungry. Obviously, the food at the resort was not the best. It was okay. Yeah, it was okay. It was decent, but yeah. So we're about to, yeah. Anyway, so yeah, we're about to eat up this for dinner. Yes, dinner time. So I will check in with y'all in a little while. So they're probably gonna take a nap after this too. So I'll see y'all in a little while. I love you, I love you. I love you.